taking too much shots.
Is he going to actually have to be put in a cell, do you think?
I wouldn't doubt it.
Here comes the WWF champion, 7 feet 2, 500 pounds, the Big Show.
You're 7'2", and you weigh 500 pounds, it doesn't make any difference. It shows a very confident champion, and the Big Show has been a fighting champion since winning the title in a shocker at the Survivor Series.
His opponent and challenger
is? Who is it? Uh-oh.
What, do you think the Big Show may be having second thoughts right now? Oh, watch out, JR. No!
And the Big Show didn't even flinch. These two guys are not strangers to each other. And the WWF title on the line here. Tag team title still come here. And The Rock, who'll be his partner against the Big, against the Prince Albert, the Boss Man, and this is for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. The Big Red Machine challenging the Big Show here live tonight on Raw, and a knockdown by the 500-pounder. Kane weighed in at over 300 pounds. Kane just a shade under 7 feet tall, and the Big Show at 7 feet two. Now asserting that huge size and strength advantage here on the challenger for the World Wrestling Federation title. And nobody there with the Big Show able to catch himself. And then got a big mouth, face full, a mouth full of shoot. Man, what a week for Vince McMahon. His daughter's getting married 1 week from tonight.
Oh, look at Tori. You think there's any marriage plans in hers and Kane's future?
And power slam. That could be all right there. One, two. And a near fall. And I happen to know that one of Vince McMahon's favorite holidays, if not his favorite holiday, is Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving in jail.
Oh, my gosh. I didn't even think about that.
And,
Nice
enziguri by Kane.
Did you hear that? But it didn't even knock the Big Show off his feet.
And Big Show able to sidestep Kane and take him right on the top rope, but Kane landed on his feet. Kane pulling himself back into the ring here. And hanging the Big Show right off the top rope in this battle between two big super heavyweights for the WWF Championship. On the line live here tonight.
I think this one super heavyweight's going to fly.
Yeah, the Big Red Machine went airborne and caught the Show. There's the leg is hooked. We got a new
headbutt.
Wow, come on. Wow, that was awful close.
Look at Tori. You notice how she's dressing like Kane? A couple of Twinkies.
They are an item. And what's wrong with that?
What's wrong with that? Hadn't you heard? Or do you not believe what X-Pac has told us all about Kane?
Now you're catching on. Oh, man, what a power bomb right out of the corner by the Big Show. And wait a minute.
Hey, look at this.
There's Big Biss there.
And I do mean big.
Biss trying to put the make on Tori on SmackDown Thursday night.
Put the make on it right here.
And I don't think Biss is going to take no for an answer. He didn't want to take no on Thursday night. And apparently Biss is not going to take
Look at this.
Tonight. And, who's going up? Who's going to go up here?
Anyway, Kane has just seen Biss around here.
Kane just leaped over the top rope. And Biss is trying to intimidate Tori.
Oh.
And Kane hammering away at Biss. Kane trying to take Biss's head off. This has gotten very personal between Kane and Viscera.
Wait, what?
The winner by a count out, the Big Show.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, my God, what a slam.
The Big Show slammed Vencer up. But in the meantime, Kane got counted out. I think Tori is more important to Kane than the WWF Championship.
Well, she may be. She just may be. He may be right about that. I don't think we've seen the last of Vencer and Kane. But the bottom line, the Big Show.